I know. There it is again.
Booby.
Up and at it, man.
Up and at who?
Move it, move it, move it.
But it's barely light outside.
Right.
A little deep.
Makes no difference.
Kiss my pecker.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Nah.
Rise and shine, girls.
But it's only 6 in the morning.
Right.
What are we supposed to do till all 800 hours?
Eat my pussy.
Oh, no!
And when I say eat my pussy, I mean eat my scrumptious gooey bush. Hut-to.
I'm not gonna wear any skirt.
Oh, yes, you are. Just wear the skirt.
Are you kidding?
Oh. Oh, more there are, the better I like it.
Can she do this to us?
She's doing it, isn't she?
Just getting warmed up.
Boy, she really has a kid's hustling.
Do you think it might be too much for them, Mike?
Oh,
couldn't care less.
All right, what we're going to do now are deep knee bends.
Oh,
deep
knee bends.
I mean deep. Oh. Sit her down. Homemade fudge.
Can I have the fudge?
Jacket.
Yes, sir. Ma'am.
That's no socks. That is a turn-of-the-century full-length bikini. That looks like a mushy hot dog. Tighten that blanket. My pussy's supposed to jump like a spring.
Yes, ma'am.
Why?
Why? That's why. Well, it's not too bad. We're just getting warmed up.
Booby.
This is like being in the army.
I wonder what the punishment is for cigarettes.
That's gross.
Well, girls, do you think you can stand the glove test?
What's the glove test?
That is the glove test. Get rid of that dust.
Why don't we keep the dust and get rid of her?
Yeah.
Sam had her. Why didn't you keep her?